In this video, we'll discuss about do acids contain ions only in the aqueous solution or not. See, do acids produce ions only in aqueous solution. So for this, we have to do we have to discuss an activity. For this, you have to take one tissue, and in this tissue, you just take sodium chloride. So 1 gram of sodium chloride powder you take in the tissue, and to this one you must add an acid. This is sulfuric acid. What is that? Sulfuric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid you must add to this tissue. When you add sulfuric acid to the sodium chloride, reaction taking place and a gas is releasing. So what are the products? We must write it. When sodium chloride react with the sulfuric acid, it gives the end products are hydrochloric acid and sodium sulfate. Sodium sulfate. Here Na2, here Na1. So you must write balance 2. SO4 over HCl. He2 is there. So you must write it. So this equation is balanced. Means when these two are reacting, it liberates hydrochloric acid. This is in the form of a gas. In the form of a gas, along with that, we will get the aqueous solution of sodium sulfate. And when the gas is evolving, that hydrochloric acid, you take the 2 litmus papers. Generally, acids we can test with the blue litmus papers. When in presence of acid, blue litmus changes into red. So for that, you have to take one wet blue litmus paper and next dry blue litmus paper. You take it and these two you place it where the gases are evolving. Just place this wet litmus and the blue litmus, sorry, dry litmus, and you observe which litmus paper is changing the color. You observe that, you can observe that there is a change in the wet blue litmus paper, but there is no change in the dry blue litmus paper. Why? Because here in the wet blue litmus paper, it contains water molecules. It contains water molecule. In the dry litmus paper, it does not contain water molecule. From this, if you take any acid, it contains H+ ions in presence of aqueous solution only. In presence of aqueous solution only. For this, just we will write the equation. So when you take hydrochloric acid, it contains H+ ions. In the dry, it does not, there is no change in the color. Why? Because it does not contain H+ ions. But in the wet litmus paper, there is a change in the color due to it contains H+ ions. So when does it contain H+ ions? In presence of aqueous solution only. So you take the HCl, when it reacts with water, then it produces H3O+ ions, means it dissociates into the ions cation and anion. H3O+ ion and Cl- ion. Due to the presence of this H3O+ ion, there is a change in the blue litmus paper, means it turns into red. So that's why H+ ions are exist in aqueous solution only. For the existence of H+ ions, it requires 4 to 6 water molecules. It requires 4 to 6 water molecules. So this we will call it as hydronium ion. We will call it as hydronium ion. So due to through this activity, we can conclude that acids contains H+ ions only in presence of aqueous solution. Thank you.